Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
The sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl, but she is with you, is she not?
I'm here alone.
A lie which will change nothing.
Yeah.
you to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only two of the crones. The third fled with Vesemir's medallion, my sole memento.
You avenged Vesemir.
Avalarg claims vengeance is only ever satisfying when served cold. He's wrong. Now to find Eredin and kill him. Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
Come here.
Let's go.
The Oak is dead.
The Oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
Don't know, don't care.
You must learn to live without them.
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage on your own.
Then non-humans. Thought it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated. And witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien. The odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dandelion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri!
When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you've been a busy man then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I've a little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anyone here besides us? Lodge of sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Cates.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.